हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल एजुकेशन इन्फॉर्मेशन। टुडे इज 12th मार्च 2021। हियर वी विल डिस्कस ऑल द इम्पॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द 12th मार्च 2021। सो लेट्स वी शुड हैव टू स्टार्ट विदाउट एनी डिले। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वेयर इज हेल्थ उत्सव सेलिब्रेटेड। हेल्थ उत्सव सेलिब्रेटेड, सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी जम्मू एंड कश्मीर। जम्मू एंड कश्मीर सेलिब्रेटेड हेल्थ उत्सव। हेरथ, हेरथ इज़ वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट फेस्टिवल ऑफ द कम्युनिटी। द फेस्टिवल यूज टू बी इक्वली सेलिब्रेटेड बाय द मेजोरिटी कम्युनिटी इन कश्मीर। द फैक्ट इज दैट एट द एंड ऑफ द रिलीजियस सेरेमनीज ए डे इज ऑब्जर्व एज सलाम विच इंटेल सेलिब्रेशन विद द मुस्लिम ब्रिथन इन कश्मीर। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वेयर इज वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट फ्लोटिंग सोलर प्लांट बींग बिल्ट। वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट फ्लोटिंग सोलर प्लांट बींग बिल्ट। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी मध्य प्रदेश। ऑप्शन सी इज मध्य प्रदेश इज द करेक्ट आंसर। द वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट फ्लोटिंग 600 मेगावाट सोलर एनर्जी प्रोजेक्ट टू बी कंस्ट्रक्टेड एट ओंकारेश्वर डैम ऑन नर्मदा रिवर इन खंडवा डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश विल बींग पावर जनरेशन बाय ईयर 2022-23। द एस्टिमेटेड इन्वेस्टमेंट इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट स्टैंड्स एट RS 3000 करोड़ सेड एन ऑफिशियल रिलीज कोटिंग द स्टेट्स न्यू एंड रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी मिनिस्टर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु हैज बीन इंक्लूडेड इन द WEF लिस्ट ऑफ यंग ग्लोबल लीडर्स। WEF लिस्ट ऑफ यंग ग्लोबल लीडर 2021। द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी दीपिका पादुकोण। द फोरम ऑफ यंग ग्लोबल लीडर्स वॉज फाउंडेड इन 2005 बाय क्लास काव, ए फाउंडर एंड एग्जीक्यूटिव चेयरमैन ऑफ द WEF, टू क्रिएट ए वर्ल्ड वेयर लीडर्स टेक रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फॉर ए सस्टेनेबल फ्यूचर वाइल मीटिंग इंक्रीजिंगली कम्प्लेक्स एंड interrelated challenges. Currently there are 1400 members and alumni from over 120 countries, and notable members include Prime Ministers Jacinda Ardern. Next question is who has been appointed as the chief statistician of India. The correct option is GP Samanta has been appointed as the chief statistician of India. The government has appointed GP Samanta as a chief statistician of India. He will also hold charges as secretary in the Ministry of Statistics and Program Implementation MOSPI. Next question is who has launched the Kindle version of Bhagavad Gita. So the correct option is option B Narendra Modi. The Prime Minister of India has launched the Kindle version of Bhagavad Gita. Prime Minister Narendra Modi launched the Kindle version of Swami Chidbhavananji Bhagavad Gita through video conference today. Launching the e-book version of Gita, he lauded the efforts to bring out an e-book version as his would connect more youngsters with the noble thoughts of the Gita. The correct option is option B. Next question is recently President Ramnath Govind has presented the baton of honor to him. Baton of honor. The correct option is Kiran Bedi. Kiran Bedi received baton of honor decorated with the emblem of the Indian Republic and a letter of appreciation from President Ramnath Govind at Rashtrapati Bhavan. The former Puducherry Lieutenant Governor received a baton of honor decorated with the emblem of the Indian Republic and the appreciation letter recognized her service in the Union Territory of Pondicherry. Next question is which country's government has unveiled a US$928 million tourism support package. The correct option is option C Australia. Australia unveils $928 million टूरिज्म सपोर्ट पैकेज टू बूस्ट लोकल ट्रेवल द ऑस्ट्रेलियन गवर्नमेंट टूडे अनवील्ड ए 928 मिलियन यूएस डॉलर टूरिज्म सपोर्ट पैकेज टू बूस्ट लोकल ट्रेवल वाइल इंटरनेशनल रूट्स रिमेन क्लोज बिकॉज ऑफ द कोरोना वायरस पैंडमिक. द करेक्ट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रिसेंटली इसरो हैज डेवलप्ड ए ज्वाइंट अर्थ ऑब्जर्वेशन सैटेलाइट मिशन रडार विथ होम. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी नासा. निसार विल बी पुट इन टू ऑर्बिट इन 2021 बाय इसरोज जियोसिनकस सैटेलाइट लॉन्च वेकिल GSLV फ्रॉम द सतीश धवन स्पेस सेंटर एट श्रीहरिकोटा नियर चेन्नई. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच स्टेट गवर्नमेंट हैज सेंक्शन 25 करोड़ रुपीज फॉर सेलिब्रेटिंग आज़ादी के अमृत महोत्सव. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी तेलंगाना. 75 ईयर्स ऑफ इंडियाज इंडिपेंडेंस प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी विल इनोग्रेट आज़ादी का अमृत महोत्सव एंड फ्लैग ऑफ पद यात्रा फ्रॉम साबरमती आश्रम अहमदाबाद इन गुजरात. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच बैंक हैज लॉन्च्ड वियर एंड पे कॉन्टैक्ट लेस पेमेंट वियरेबल सर्विस वियर एंड पे कॉन्टैक्ट लेस पेमेंट वियरेबल डिवाइस. द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज एक्सिस बैंक. एक्सिस बैंक हैज लॉन्च ऑफ 3 NFC इनेबल्ड वियरेबल डिवाइसेज इन इंडिया ए रिस्ट ब्रांड कीचेन एंड रिस्ट लूप. द 3 wearables use flexi chips to enable NFC connectivity, which in turn will help user to make contactless payments at point of sale terminals in stores. The Axis Bank NFC wearables will be the connected to saving accounts of users, and users can see translations limits and individual PIN requirements preferable via the Axis Bank mobile banking for using the wearables. Next question is who has been re-elected as the Prime Minister President of the IOC. The correct option is option C Thomas Bach. International Olympic Committee President Thomas Bach has been re-elected for another 4-year term, receiving overwhelming support despite a long list of challenges during his 8-year at the top of the movement. Next question is recently the Prime Minister of which country Hamid Bakayoko has passed away. The correct option is Ivory Coast Prime Minister Hamid Bakayoko has died from cancer in the German city of the Freiburg, where he was receiving medical treatment according to the government. His death on Wednesday came 2 days after his 56th birthday and some 8 months following the passing away of his predecessor. Next question is where has Samsung recently set up an innovation lab. The correct option is option C Delhi. Samsung India is announced that it has inaugurated a Samsung innovation lab at Delhi Technology University, that is DTU, to focus on collaborative research and training. It has been set up the innovation lab under the Samsung Innovation Campus initiative as part of its new powering Digital India vision. Next question is which state government has given a concession of 1% in stamp duty for women. The correct option is option B Maharashtra. The government of Maharashtra in the state's budget for 2021-22 has proposed to provide 1% concession over prevailing stamp duty for women home buyers. The concession will be available exclusively to women buyers, provided the transfer of house property or registration of sale deed is in the name of woman. Next question is, according to the recent report, where is the highest number of beggars? The correct option is option A, West Bengal. The number of beggars in which state? West Bengal. Union Minister for Social Justice Thabar Chand Gehlot on said West Bengal has the highest number of beggars and vagrants in India. The country in total has over 4 lakh beggars, with the highest 81,000 beggars in West Bengal, while Lakshadweep merely has 2 vagrants. At least 4,13,670 beggars reside in India, which consist of 2,21,673 males and 1,91,997 females. So the correct option is option A. So I have asked a question in the last video. Which state chief minister has resigned recently? The correct option is Uttarakhand. I have already discussed this question on the current affairs section of 11th March 2021. So Uttarakhand chief minister Trivendra Singh Rawat has resigned on Tuesday as the state's ruling BJP opted for course correction a year before polls amid growing resentment in the ranks. His exit was certain after his trip on Monday to Delhi, where he had meet with BJP leadership. So a question has been asked for you. You should give the answer of in the comment section box. I will give you the answer on the video of 13 March 2021. The question is, which country has started the first military exercise in space? This question has been already discussed and you should give the answer in the comment section box. So thank you everyone for watching this video. If you are new in our channel, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you everyone.